Here's 14 seconds of good news today. Portugal will accelerate construction of solar parks to replace gas-fired electricity generation and meet the EU's goal of reducing the use of gas. That's 14 seconds. See you later.